I would say he's probably pushing 3 to 4 years old. Like I said, he's actually one of the bigger ones in here. So in the next year and a half, he'll probably end up in the juvenile pond up front because he'll be a little too big for this one. Now they can live up into in captivity up into their 50s.